Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to check the battery status or health on Samsung Galaxy phones, and this feature is very useful when you want to buy a new phone. So let's do it. So to do that, just go to the menu and here we have the Samsung Members app. This is a pre-installed app on all Samsung Galaxy. Tap on it. And here we have diagnostics. Just tap on this feature and now go down. And here we have battery status. Tap on this. And now, as you can see, my battery status is normal and life is good. So I can buy this phone because it doesn't have any problems with the battery. And also the capacity is 5000 milliampere and this is typical. So this is good, the battery is okay. I hope this video to be useful for you when you want to buy a new Samsung phone, and see you to the next video. Have a nice day.